I'm at least at back reporting.
George, how you been?
Pretty good. How you doing?
This is more entertaining than a lot of TV fights I've seen. I gotta say.
Well, this is what we do. You go to, whether it's in the B side, whether you travel to another guy's gym, doesn't matter where you're at. You know, you gotta always
you
hold
bring it.
You gotta bring it to him because that's the only way you get respect in this business. This, as you know, it's a cruel world here.
I will say this, watching Joshua's career, he reminds me a little bit of Manny Pacquiao. The footwork, the way he moves, the way he's relentless, he's a Mexican, he comes forward nonstop. Is that your style?
No, that's what we do is we watch when we put up. We're in the guy's backyard, so, you know, we're following the rhythm of what the coach is telling him to do. The coach thought he was going to run out of gas, and we just let him know that we don't come to these places out of shape. We come in the best physical condition. We are at our peak when we come here. We're not over. We're just there.
This will go on for 12 rounds if they want. If they want to do 20, we can do 20.
Very entertaining fighters you have. You have him, Nathaniel Gallimore, of course, Adrian Granados.
And Eddie Ramirez. Everybody had a bad luck day over there. But
it happens. It's boxing.
It happens in boxing. You know, but I take the good with the bad. You know, you can never always put yourself up here because somebody will bring you back
You're
down.
Right.
So I just want to stay right here.
Keep it, as I say, room temperature.
Room temperature. I don't know nothing about this game, you know.
You don't get too high, don't get too low.
Don't get too low. You got to stay right there.
How's your gym doing in Chicago?
Very good. The gym is doing excellent. Both hands. Turn it up a little bit.
Oh, see how you can keep it missing like that?
I got stuck in the apron.
Do you think Buddy was talking smack when he used to spar?
Buddy didn't do that. Buddy was cool.
How long
did
go for? 15 rounds?
Yeah. Oh. Oh. What's that?
Just let him go. You got a little McGregor in you, I see. Josh, is that the McGregor move?
What's the McGregor move?
Is that McGregor?
Did he let his hands loose?
Do that McGregor.
Uh-oh. Damn, I like that.
That's the McGregor? You know Juan Sparks Floyd? And Nate Diaz.
No, he's still missing.
It's a 118-pound kid right there.
Very talented. World class, one of the best I've seen.
Good. Both hands.
Joshua Drew Jr. Future world champion.
Don't blink. Oh, we're not good.
Yeah. One more, right?
Two more, man.
You don't give up upon me.
Let him go. Take some real deep breath before you do something.
Okay.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback.